Well, good morning there, or probably good evening where most of you are. I hope this is functioning. Just getting this live thing rolling along. And yeah, this is my current room here. I'm set up in Indonesia, Sumatra specifically. And yeah, this is the whole setup here. And I don't know if this is working, to be honest. So if it's working, send a comment. You can see I'm just in my room here. We got some, that's probably trash being burned, so not the most pleasant, but yeah, it's a wicked place. This is the view. A little better out the tinted windows. All right, here we go. So yeah, this is Sumatra. Staying here about 3 weeks so far. Probably got another 3 weeks here. And been set up here working on Ras Kitchen and escaping the winter and surfing a lot and enjoying life. Working on some projects here too. So yeah, this is the spot. I'm gonna do probably about an hour today just because I'm going off the phone. I don't know how well it's gonna work, but I'll give you a real quick tour here. Then I'll get to some Q&A and all good. So this is where I'm at right now. Yeah, it's a wicked setup. Very comfortable. A bedazzled bed, of all things. Got all the gear here. Mad tropical fruit to eat every day. You know, got all the camera gear and toys and stuff. Yeah, working on Ras Kitchen and my other channel, Earthly Eats. And yeah, that's it. So it's a really great spot. Only thing is out the bathroom here, as you can see, I got a massive window and there's no shade or anything. So in the day is fine because it's tinted, but in the evening, I'm pretty sure every time if I have a shower, I'm just like naked to the world. But well, what can you do? Maybe I'll go up on the roof here. Let's see. Let's go on the roof. Test this out here. It's pretty early, so I hope I'm not too loud for other people staying here. All right, let's go on the roof. Let's flip around. There we go. Oh yeah, look at this spot though, for real. There's wicked mountains back here. The sun's gonna come up in probably about 20 minutes over the mountains there. What's up, James, in India? And we got the water down there. You can't really see, but it's just over that tree line. And here's the spot I'm staying, so. Big up Kevin in Toronto. Hell yeah. What's up, Smuda in Germany? Big up Rasta B. Jay in Canada. Caden Haverson, looks like a great smoke spot. Not a great smoke spot because you'll go to jail or get killed. They'll put you to death. So yeah, not so friendly for that here. But everything else, very friendly. Yeah. You guys can look at here. This is more interesting than looking at me. For sure. What's up, Brennan? William, New Zealand, Kia ora. Big up Eric, snowy Seattle. Big up Mike in Ohio. Jason, Delroy, Connecticut.
Peace from Palestine. Big up Needle. What's up, Graham? How do I manage to work out? Is there gym facilities? No, I just surf every day. Or, you know, you can do plenty of room to do a yoga or go run or whatever you want to do. Where is the Airbnb link for Mako? Real easy. Just Google Stay at Ross Kitchen. What's up, Podna, Alabama? Much respect. Morning from the Philippines. Oh, that's not too far. What's up, Marianne in New Zealand? What's up, Robin?
Yeah.
Anyhow, I think it's pretty early here. I don't want to be waking people up. And this garbage fire behind me is not pleasant to hang out in, so I don't really want to be up here. I think I'm going to rip it down to the beach. I hope that's not an unwise decision because I have to drive. It's going to be real quick though. So, I'm going to get to questions very soon. I'm just going to get out of here because there's people in these rooms. I don't want to wake them up talking shit on the porch. Oh yeah, look at this. Rambutan. Yeah. All right. Things you need. Keys. Sunnies. Maybe a hat. Be 1 second, guys. All right. Big up Lange in Netherlands. I'll bring my water here. Take a quick scooter ride to the beach and then I'll do questions. It's just gonna be better that way. Someone just mentioned 20,000 bills, and yeah, everything's expensive here. Not expensive, 20,000 is like $2. Peggy Denny, talk about. Baik, sampai jumpa lagi. Yeah, good spot, hey? A lot of people are asking, where am I? As I mentioned, it's Sumatra. Here's my ride, Scoopy. Let's go for a little trip here. This may be a bad idea, maybe a good idea.
Almost there.
and then I'll do questions. Whoa. I really should not read comments right now. Wow. Okay, here we are. We're at the beach already. Sorry about that. I just did not want to get smoked out by garbage fumes. So now we're ready to go here. So yeah, this is Sumatra. And they gave me this one and I was all stoked. And then I'm biking up to the beach and this girl, Rita, comes up to me and goes, "Oh, nice bike. That's a girl's bike." I thought, "Oh, damn it. I thought I was so cool with this hot looking red one, but oh well." There's a cool little spot here. Yeah, this is great. Look at this place. Pretty nice. Cafe Arcan. A little beachy. Hopefully there's no mosquitoes to destroy me. And yeah, does this work? Huh. My bad for the delay. I did not think this over very well, obviously. This should be good. All right. Q&A. Here we go. Where's a good view? Riverside? Wow. Try to get to these questions here. All right. Matthew, I haven't seen you feature Ross Kitchen with his roots. I left all the way, I don't know what that means. I left all the way in Clarendon to St. Thomas to find Ross. Okay. Gotta flip this around here. Whoa. So yeah, apologies for not having a full-on video today. I've been taking a bit of a break. It was a crazy year. Got stuff lined up for next week, but I figure I'll just do this live one today. And that'll be our quick one for this week, but yeah. Any questions, feel free to ask. Big up Sam in Texas. Big up Real Gamer, thanks for donating. Andre, big up. Oscar Fenner, do you smoke weed? Oh, I'm like Mako, I don't smoke, never smoked. How come the place is so empty, Marcius Ali? It's really early in the morning. Yeah, the sun's not even up yet, so. That is why. Brandon, what does my family think of Ross Kitchen and Moko? They think he's awesome. My mom's a huge fan. My mom watches all the time. And I actually had to tell her to stop reading the comments because she was getting pissed at haters. Like, Mom, don't worry. There's gonna be haters in everything you do. So it's funny. Yeah, and my girlfriend Yasi is super supportive of it, which is cool. And definitely got some friends that have been supportive since day one. Big up in Florida. Regina, am I married and have children? Nope. What's the time over here? It is 7:20 in the morning. Big up Crazy Jakester. Thanks for watching. Big up Lloyd Howard in London. Jared, how do I make income out here? I do some rental properties at home and work on video editing projects. So, big up 420 Dogs. Big up John Wynn from Toronto, I'm guessing. My hometown? Okay. When are you bringing Ross to Sauble Beach? Ah, yeah. I love Sauble Beach. I would love to take him there, actually. He's got to get his passport sorted, though. He hasn't done that yet. Am I a chef? No. Bless up. Hi to Miguel in New Jersey. I hope the Wi-Fi is still working here okay. Whoa. So apologies if I miss your questions as usual because it kind of moves really fast. And when am I going to Jamaica? I'm hoping to go in May. I have a friend who's getting married. So Victor, what do I think of veganism? I think it's awesome. Vegans are great. Less pressure you put on the planet by eating. Pressure you put on the planet by eating vegetables. So I think it's all good. I don't think, the only thing I don't like is if people get really judgy about how other people eat, but yeah, it's all good. Vegans are awesome. Where's Biglet? Biglet's not here. Daniel Villegas, have I been to Australia? Yes, I've been there a bunch of times. I used to live there. I lived in Gold Coast for a year. I went to uni there. Hello, William, how do you donate? I think you hit the super chat button. I'm not sure, to be honest. Watch out, alligators. No, I'm not too worried. I'm just hanging out in the water here. Maybe we could find a crab and snake one for breakfast. Bless up from Brooklyn. Big up Jermaine. Big up Safwan. Andre, do I eat shrimp? Yes, I do. Tyler, have I been to Philippines? No, not yet. I was actually thinking about going on this trip, but I might go to Vietnam for a bit. Oh, that was a crab. Oh, there's a big one. Look at that guy. Oh, they're all over the place. Huh. Oh, there's mussels here too. I never noticed that. Pretty small ones, but. Big up Daniel in Boston. Have I been to England? Yes, I have. It's been a long, long time. But I used to live there too. I lived there when I was a kid for a year. Thank you, Patricia, for donating. Bless up. Big up Ruben in Philippines. Michael Sorensen, I'm in the north part of Sumatra. Have I been to India? No. Have I been to Malaysia? Yes. Probably like 20 times, just because you always pass through. And I have a friend out there, a wicked DJ named Itzmir. So big up DJ Itzy. He's the man. Yeah. Ellie, can I tell you about the ducks? Yeah, there's two ducks here at a warung called Noni's, and I met them a couple years ago, and they're so funny. They just like, they're fiends for coconut, so they love eating all the coconut, and they'll just follow you around until you give them some coconut. So maybe we can go see the ducks later. It'd be pretty funny when they get off these sharp rocks. They're sharper than I thought here. Wow. Haven't been to Egypt yet. Whoa, that's very slippery. This was not a good choice. Okay. Here we go. Cherry doll, when's my birthday? It's September 17th. What's up, Yashem in cold Colorado? Have I been to Montserrat? Nope. Never been to Antigua. Big up Richard, thanks for watching. Lloyd Howard, parkour, yeah. Big up Aiden Vasquez, respect. What kind of camera am I using right now? Right now, it's just the iPhone. Yeah. There's these giant monitor lizards here. I saw a huge dead one the other day going down the coast, but I'm gonna see if there's any around here. Try to turn this into like a BBC show. What's up, Bullet Shipman in Tulsa, Oklahoma? Is Mako religious in any way? No, he's Rasta man. Dietary is similar to kosher halal. People are asking about Ratina's dad, and yeah, Chanel, you know, she didn't mind me sharing that he's passed on, but she didn't want me talking about details, so unfortunately we'll have to leave it at that. Rasta B, you gotta check out Rasta B's channel, by the way. It's awesome. I believe he's based in Florida. It's super cool. Definitely check out Rasta B. He's the man. Oscar, is Rastafarian a religion? They really don't consider it a religion, and they don't even like to have this sort of ism on the end. It's a lot more free form than that, from what I understand, but I do not claim to be any kind of Rasta expert at all. This is just from what I've heard from people and read. Where am I going? I don't know. I'm going on a walk here. It's more interesting than sitting down. And there's a couple mosquitoes in there. I don't want to sit and get bit up. And there's a cool looking boat over here. Look at this. Do I have Jamaican heritage? I don't, but I do have some Jamaican cousins. So big up Richie and Marsha and Lonnie and Jared, and rest in peace to my cousin Laura. They're my Jamaican cousins from USA. James B, do they believe the earth is flat? No one believes the earth is flat. They just like to be contrarians. Moko's never been outside of Jamaica. Big up Black Panther hi-fi system. Look at this boat, this is cool. Oh, there's a crazy like water park down here with a deadly water slide with like a 90 degree turn and another one that's broken and lands on the sand. It's pretty gnarly. What time is it here? It is now 7:30 a.m. Here's a pretty cool boat too. Oh, look at this one. Kind of mash up here. It's that one's seen better days. Oh, do you see all those fish jumping? Look at that. What is going on there? Seriously, what is that? I feel like we should go in there. Are those shrimp? What is that? Seriously. Look at that. Whoa. This is interesting. Sorry, I'm distracted by these jumping things. Oh, they're just little fish. Breakfast time for baby fishies. Whoa, there's a whole bunch of them jumping at once. This is awesome. Catch them. I should catch them. Wouldn't mind some breakfast here. Those coconut busters are going to get you, so hide. Are you crazy? What does that mean? I don't even know. Very warm. You know what? Let's see if there's any waves. That'll be interesting. Whoa. Missing all good stuff. You do see those huge monitor lizards like swimming across the water there. Huh. Where's Moko? Moko is in Jamaica at home. What's up, LM Kirkwood? Bless up. How much is this experience? Not much. If you're coming from North America or Europe, whoa, what the hell? To Indonesia, it's quite cheap. There's a lot of action in this river right now. Yeah, Daryl, yeah, you can get death penalty here for smoking herb, so if you're an herbalist and need to smoke, this is not a place for you. However, I've heard that there's some islands, oh, the sun's up now, nice, some islands up here where apparently they grow all the herb for the area. And Aceh used to be a big growing area, and it even used to be part of the culture and food here, but has kind of changed because now it's Muslim, of course, in Indonesia, most places, and it's Sharia law here actually, so it's quite severe in that aspect. There's even Sharia police that come around and make sure everyone's, you know, covered up, and rules are being followed. Boa noite. What's up? Did you hear me? Do I prefer Asian or Jamaican food? I like it all, depending on the day. I love Indonesian food here too. Although last night I had one of those moments where I just wanted something from home, and there's a place that actually has pizza here, which is amazing, like proper pizza oven. I couldn't believe it. So I was so happy about that. What's up? Big up Frank in Salinas, California. What's up, Noah Herzog? 1:30 a.m. in Switzerland, man. You're up late. Get a 360 cam. Yeah, that would be cool. I have a drone on this trip for once, so I've been taking some cool shots of that, and I had Brody, big up bro, our cameraman, on the last trip. He brought a drone. Bless up, Matty Axe. Big up Ian, what's up? Have I ever disliked Moko's food? I wasn't a fan of the sugary hominy corn. It's too sugary for me. Whoa, good thing I'm watching where I'm going. Look at this thing. That'll get you. Get out of here. We will walk out onto the pier. Yeah, beautiful morning here. And, whoa, look at that hot bike. How far is this place from Mako's place? I don't know. Thousands and thousands of kilometers. What's up, Frank? Big up Frank Artino. Yeah. I'm gonna kinda watch my step here because it's very rocky. All right, though. What's up, Sean? Big up, James. Favorite reggae bands? King Tubby, Barrington Levy, Gregory Isaacs. Those are the ones that come off the top of my head right now. Oh, yeah, it's looking good. Ruben, am I enjoying Sumatra? Yeah, I'm loving it. I was here last year for a couple months, actually. So I don't usually go back to the same place twice unless it's for work, something very specific, but this has been awesome. And there's the waves. It's pretty small. And there's still a lot of people out. So don't come here to surf. It's too crowded. It's no good. You're gonna wanna go somewhere else. Why Sumatra? Because it's awesome. Ow. Fuck. Excuse me. Andrew, am I gonna post any videos of you surfing? I think I will, actually. Because I got some good waves in Jamaica last time. So if you want to surf, Jamaica is actually, it's really good. I forgot my sunglasses, so that wasn't smart. Octaviano, how can I send you guys American gifts? Thank you very much for the offer, but the families requested for no gifts. They get a lot of stuff from guests that come to the yard, so they don't want things mailed. And Rati has like so many trucks now after the video with the busted truck, so yeah. Hello from the UK. I just saw a question about how you're always traveling. How do you finance it? I mainly do it because I work for myself. So I haven't been an employee for probably close to 15 years now. So I only work on contract. So you just get to choose when you want to work. With video, that's kind of how it goes anyways. You might work on a show or something and then it wraps and then you have time off in between the next gig. Or I try to do things work-wise that allow me to be flexible and work remotely. So it sure as hell isn't easy, but then when I get to do, you know, go and stay in Indonesia for a few months a year, it's all worthwhile, you know? So to each their own. Some people like the security of a more stable job. I can't handle it at all, not for me. So I've been coming here to Indo, different places, for the last 4 years, so. Big up Kevin, much respect. Big up Tony Cunningham, aka Brenton. Oh, he's got a Jamaican cooking show. Cool, check that out. Always like to see different stuff. Big up Josh Flores, big up Ray Motives Worldwide in Ghana, very cool. Kevin, why don't I ever cook something for Malco? That would be cool. Although I'd kind of like to do it on my home turf. I don't have a lot of experience cooking over the fire. Bless up Nasetta, Malcolm. Why don't you and Ross make burgers? Asks Leon. Okay, maybe. Big up Zoran. Much respect. Kevin, thank you for donating. Big up Wolves Eye. Is that a UK football team? How much and with how much frequency do I smoke? I don't smoke. Almost never. In Jamaica, pretty much only. What's the thing I enjoy about going to Jamaica? I mean, we have a blast every time hanging out. So there, I don't know if there's any specific thing. There's like so many, many things. Whoa, I lost all my questions. Here we go. I look Italian. I'm an honorary Italian. In my neighborhood, they call me Matteo. Big up Redbones Honeypot. Bless up. Mad respect. Christopher, are you ever going to move from Canada permanently? Probably not. Like, I love Canada. And if I can do my sort of 3-month escape, and I probably travel almost another 3 months doing my other work, whether that's video or sales or whatever I do. Like, I've been gone 6 months of 2018, so it's nice to be home, you know? I love it. I just don't like the winters all the way. Tony, am I gonna grow dreads? I'm running out of hair, bud. Dreads are not in the picture for me. Hans, am I doing anything specific? Yeah, surfing. And there's a couple video projects I'm working on too. But It's more of my winter escape, work on creative projects, not work for money type thing. Does Malco have any rules when you first move in? Yeah. No fuckery. Big up Hilltop. Come to Barbados. I would love to. It'd be awesome. If the money was enough, would I do Ra's Kitchen full time? Absolutely. Yeah, I'd love to do that. I'm actually trying to. It's one of my 2019 goals, is to get that going full time. So if you know any cool sponsors that would fit the show and the vibe, I'm definitely open to it. That'd be amazing. Thanks, Hooper. Bless up. Thanks for tuning in. Donna Lofters, I like you too. How come Moko doesn't cook jerk chicken? He doesn't like spice that much. Does Moko surf, or did he when he was younger? No, but he does like to watch, so he'll come hang out and just chill on the beach when I'm going. Does Moko spend time with guests or prefer solitude? A bit of both. He'll hang out with people. How long do I stay in Jamaica? I'm usually there for usually just a week. Last time I went for 3 weeks, or actually, you know what? It's probably more like 10 days. I just want to look at the waves quick here. It's pretty small. Like I said, terrible place to come surf, so go to Bali. Am I planning to visit Tahiti? Yeah, it'd be sick. I don't have any plans though, per se. Has my girlfriend been to Malco's? No. She might come next time. Did I have a party for Bob Marley? No, I'm not in a very Marley type place. Jungly, but big up James in Ireland. Look at these cool little gazebos. I never even noticed those. Maybe we'll go over there. Who wants to hang out inside a gazebo? How's the coffee in Sumatra? It's amazing. And the people here, I mean, I think that's the best thing when it comes to any place, really, is what keeps you coming back. There are so many cool people in the village here. They're amazing. They all know your name. It's awesome. It's a pretty small village I'm in right now, and when you hang out for a few months, you get to know a lot of people, like whole families of people, so that's probably the best thing. I'm gonna go and try to find my duck friends. We call them Dirty Dewey and Trailin' Terry. Dewey's usually got mud all over his head, or at least some part, because he's always eating. And Terry just follows his ass around. So they used to be Diener and Terry, named after two guys from a movie called FUBAR, which is one of the greatest movies ever, which I saw with my friend Tristan for the first time. So big up Tristan. And yeah, they're pretty hilarious because they just eat coconut all day and they'll chase you around until you give them coconut. So I might be getting myself in trouble here since I don't have coconut, but we'll see if they're around. When is Mako going to visit me? Probably never, to be honest. Like, he's not interested in coming traveling that much. I've asked him a bunch of times. Hey, big up Trish. Say come out to the ducks. No, the ducks respond to this sound. And mad respect to my friend Ellie, who's going to come and visit here because he's a surf boarder. But the duck sound, anyway, before I got sidetracked, is beep 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 beep. Didn't make that up. That's just how it is. So this is the duck spot. beep, 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 beep. I really hope they're here. Tony, props for charming the coconut tree. Thanks, man. I didn't do it as cool as Oral, but... What's up, brother? You see any ducks anywhere? Oh, there they are. Yes. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. What's that orange shit on your head? What's up, guys? Do not bite. Beep, 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 beep. It's Dewey and Terry. It doesn't hurt if a duck bites you. Good duckies. And they do chase you. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. I don't have any coconut. I'll come back later, all right? Bye, guys. Beep, beep. Yes. The ducks do not eat Itel. The second they see a grasshopper or a dragonfly within reach, done. Just done. And Ellie, thanks for telling me to go find the ducks, because I'm right here, and why not? That was great. Those ducks are... I think everyone should have a couple ducks. It just puts you in such a good mood. They're always so funny and so happy to see you, even if it's just because they want coconut, but they just sound so funny and waddling around and, oh man. It's Lovelia. What inspired me to start Ross Kitchen? I have a video about that. It's called How Ross Kitchen Started in the First Place. So that is probably the best thing. All right. I love the ducks, yes. I'm gonna chill here for a little bit. I think I've still got battery. Let me just check real quick here. 1 second. Hello, Sean from UK, wet and windy. I feel you, man. I'm not a fan of the wet and windy, so... Have I ever pretended to like? No. I'll tell them if I'm not feeling it. Big up Danny G. Greetings from Poland. Any chance I'll bring Malk on Rat Rat to Toronto? As I mentioned, probably not. Rest in peace, Mac Dre. Doing the shizzle dance. Wait, fizzle dance? Doing the fizzle dance in heaven. Gotta love the fizzle dance. Ellie, am I making more earthly eats when I'm out here? Yeah, definitely. Although, I've just been chilling pretty hard the last few weeks because it's been a while since I've had full out time off. But yeah, definitely some things. I want to do some Indonesian cooking, like a good rendang episode. There's a red bean rendang, a really good vegetarian one, or the classic kind of beef rendang, which is a good one. Look at these tiny waves. It's like on life support today. Larry, did I put on weight? I did. I put on like 20 pounds I tried to put on some weight before I come here because I end up eating a lot of rice and surfing all the time, and you get really skinny. So I try and gain like 20 pounds in November, December, so I don't turn into a total beanpole when I'm here. Cheers from Sweden. From, what's his name? Reykjavik? Yeah, it's very calm on the beach right now, but because it's a Saturday here, it's gonna get pretty busy with locals, so it'll be cool. Bless up Ian, thanks for watching, man. Much appreciated. Shrimpfoot, greetings from Philippines. Where should I go in the Philippines? The only place I've heard of is Surigao. And I heard it's the rainy season right now, so it's maybe not the ideal time to go. So if you have any Philippines suggestions, let me know. Big up from Hawaii, much respect to Roberto. Drink a Red Stripe. There's not much alcohol here. There's a couple places you can get like Anchor or Bintang, but I'm not really a Bintang fan, so. Big up Mark in New Zealand, Kia ora. Hilltop, donation's not available in Barbados, oh that's weird. Well, thanks for the thought anyway. If you want to, you can try the GoFundMe or the PayPal. Oh, we have a Patreon account now. I probably should have mentioned that too. I'm still kind of working on content for it, but there's exclusive content and I've got a lot of plans for it. So it's just kind of getting going. But if you want to support the show, we do have our Patreon. Now, I should probably look that up. Let me get a link for this because it would be want to help us. You can also, how do I post on this thing? You'd think I'd know how to do this. Jeez. Video froze. Am I back to normal? Like, I'm doing this on the phone. I thought I could post stuff. I want to post something. Come on, man. Guys, this is ridiculous. I don't know what I'm doing here. If you Google Ross Kitchen Patreon, please help us out if you want to. That's it. Big up Darren. Bless up. What's up, Julie from Trinidad? Bless up. Doing good. My other YouTube channel is called Earthly Eats. Big up Becca in Connecticut. How many people in Moko's family? Moko, Durrett, Junior, Koopy, Farai, Shauna, Chanel, Ratti, and Mushy passed away, so there's eight right now. Big up Spencer in Orlando. Bermuda in the house. Big up Ja Bronson. Big up Big Vibes. What's going on, Rude Boy? Ricardo. Did I get laid in Jamaica yet? Oh, what a question. What does Moko like to chew on between meals? Giant cannon-sized spliffs. All right, let's walk around more. It is a cool place. Much more interesting than looking at me. Moshi is not oral. Big up Kiv, Martel, and Kingston. Love your explanations, but I love the air in Jamaica. Yeah, for sure. Someday. go check on the scooter here. What's up, Jet? Welcome. What's up? It's a beautiful place here. Do I have a girlfriend? I do. She's coming here soon too. It's gonna be amazing. Blessed up Julie Rive, thank you so much. Thanks for always commenting, I really appreciate it. I definitely recognize the name every time I see it. Oh man. Frangipani, I think. It smells so good. Big up Jet Jaguar 81, bless up Warren Dixon. There's a good way to start your day too. Smell some flowers. Those are amazing for real though, the frangipanis. I'm pretty sure. Oh, check out this piece of art. This guy, I think he goes by the name INDN. Maybe it's pronounced Indian, I don't know, but he's an Australian guy I met last year. Really cool artist. That's pretty sick, eh? Big up Herman. Malcolm, I'm not in Jamaica. I'm in Sumatra. And there's another tag on the other side here I really like. But I actually need to change it. I was gonna put a different letter in it. Respect. Benjamin, thanks for supporting and getting shirts. That's awesome. Hey, bro. Yeah, I'm kind of back to where I started, like... And Roberts, I mentioned I lose weight because I don't eat enough. Yeah, it's hard to keep on your weight just because you're so active in the water and you're eating a lot of light food like fruit and you know, rice and that kind of thing. So it's hard to keep your weight here, I find. So I will for real be a giant pig in December, and then within weeks or a month, I'll get kind of fit again. I love these fishing boats too. And heat makes you skinny too. Yeah, you're sweating all day. Helps a bit for sure. All these boats are the coolest. Bless up VA, thanks for watching. Try to get this boat in the background here. Jamaica is prettier. I don't know about that. This place is crazy. Humidity in Jamaica is pretty humid. Yeah. Out of all the dishes, red herring rundown comes to mind with a roast. And then the fried breadfruit is probably my favorite. What am I doing this day? I'm doing this live broadcast thing. And then I'm probably gonna go for a surf, even though it's really small, but just, you know, go for a little paddle. And probably work on Ross Kitchen and Earthly Eats in the afternoon. Chill in a hammock, try to learn Bahasa, taking lessons online here and chatting with people. Can you see the stars clear at night here? Kind of. Although it's kind of overcast in the evenings. It's so hot. Bless up Shaka Grimms. I don't know, man. You gotta come here and tell me what's nicer. Let's look at these boats. Yeah. Classic. Upways, you look dead inside. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, my feelings. Oh, that's good. The boat sounds ancient. Yeah, they're pretty puttery, to say the least. I kind of want to go in a hammock, but that's all right. Got sidetracked here. Am I going to the Buju Banton show? Pretty sure he's not coming where I am right now. Sendler Thompson, 8 p.m. in Toronto. I'm 12 hours ahead, so it's 8 in the morning on Saturday morning. What's up, Leanne LaRocque? Are ants biting my feet? Not yet. Leticia, don't tell your girl, but you look extra sexy today. Thanks. It's better than being called dead inside, so that made up for the last comment there. Is Jamaica daft to come to? Rob Dan, bless up. Thanks for watching. Leanne, what's my favorite Ross Kitchen video? Honestly, I don't watch them. I make one and I move on to the next one, so I forget. I honestly can't answer that question. I don't know. No bath fountain videos? No. Have I been to Guyana yet? No, I have not yet. These boats are kind of coming out late for fishermen. It's like eight in the morning. Ricky McDonald, bless up. Junior's the oldest son. How's Moko doing? Actually, I actually haven't talked to him for a little bit. I gotta give him a shout. I talked to Chanel because she's the main contact for the Airbnb because Moko doesn't use text or phone. He's not so tech savvy, so we do all that stuff on WhatsApp. Is Ratty still making bubbles? I don't know. You know what? After doing that video, people commented like you can go way bigger with bubbles if you do them homemade. So I actually want to make like a giant bubble thing video next time I'm down there. Leticia, give us some of my Jamaican accent. I don't know, it still feels kind of cringy even to me when I try to speak Patois, so I'll kind of just do it when I'm there around the family, not so much in public. Yeah, bubbles look great. I loved it. Actually, you know what? The bubble one was really fun to make. It was awesome. Is Moko going to update the Riverside Cool Cottages? I hope he does. I keep telling him things he can do to nice up the vibe, and I told him that it'd be awesome to build a little bamboo shade with hammocks so you can hang out rather than sit in plastic chairs. He doesn't always take my advice, but you know, it's his place. But I might actually try and work on some stuff myself next time I'm down there because I want to do it. I also want to build some bamboo furniture because there's some really cool bamboo furniture here. This is a bad example right on this spot, but there's actually some really cool stuff you can make, and it's obviously pretty free material and you can use it for anything. You just got to put a varnish coat on it so the weather doesn't kill it. But May West, the place has so much potential. I totally agree, and I love that he's built the new kitchen and I love that he's built the new huts, but there's so much more he could do to make it comfortable. But I guess the thing is with him is like he's used to things a certain way and he just likes it like that. And you know, when it's not my business, I'm just to, you know, help him out with it. You know, you can't force anyone to do that kind of thing. And look at me talking shit about bamboo furniture and I'm literally sitting on one. Look. Yeah, like making things like this at Moko's place. Andre, when you saw me climb the tree, you were shocked. My frog style. What do I do outside filming? Surfing and skateboarding and snowboarding are the activities. And business-wise, I work in sales. I'm actually a door-to-door salesman still, part-time, for the last 14 years. And I do property stuff. All things that are not real jobs, I'm proud to say. Can Mako adopt a middle-aged Filipino man? That might be the greatest comment I've ever seen. That is so good. I have to send that to my friend Darwin, who is also Filipino. And who is also getting married. Hans, that is the funniest thing I've ever heard. That's a comment. Oh, that just made my day, brother. That's hilarious. Maybe he would, I don't know. Can you chop wood and collect firewood? Chop wood, carry water? You'd probably be welcome. People asking my favorite Mako's dish. I don't have a favorite per se, but the rundown ones, lobster rundown, red herring rundown, saltfish rundown with roast breadfruit is unreal. Like, I'll ask for those dishes every time, even though I've had them so many times. Help impotent Mako Peter Bumble furniture right. What does that mean? But if you're having trouble with your best buddy there, your bald-headed champion, you need roots, you need sea moss, and you need soursop juice. If you want to breed up, that'll get you right in shape. Look at all this action happening. Large up Benno stew. Why Mako hate pig? Because it's not Ital. Some old school biblical stuff. Well, guys, it's a nice day. This has been fun. I have an amazing video coming. A really good one. Next Friday, the episode is, oh my God, I've been working on it all week and I can't remember. Oh yeah, we do like a fried fish. We're having red herring, snook, and yams. And it's gonna be a really fun episode, so hope you tune in and see that one. It's gonna be a two-parter. And then probably the next one is gonna be an Ital Aki dish, like a breakfast one. So if you wanna see some water, this is it. Beautiful. Big up, bro. Make longer videos. Will do. But it's getting nice out here. Thanks everyone for donating. Oh yeah, Marsha, Brian, if you want to get your girls pregnant, drink those. Yeah, true. And you can have some Jenga soup too. If you want enough picnic. That's how you do it. So I'm told. Mogo's birthday is in, oh man, I forget right now. I think it's June. I might be wrong on that. I gotta look that up again. If you look on rastamoko.com, it has the website. Bless up, Martha. Thanks for watching. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Thank you, people, for donating. Trish, do I know how to roast a breadfruit? Yeah, easy. You just chuck it on a fire. I'll do it at home, too, in the oven, actually. I'll roast it, like, broil it. Because I get them in Toronto sometimes from the West Indian stores. I'll get one more beach look here and call it a morning. I'm missing Sean's one question. What is it? Bless up Joel Lee, thank you. It ain't even night over there, no. Big up Benno. have a good night, do a girlfriend video. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see if she's into it. Adobo. Big up Andre and Brampton. Yes. Much respect to Brampton. And not so much respect to Six Buzz TV for hating on Brampton, although it is funny. And you know what? Still big up Six Buzz TV because the shit's really funny. Even as a middle-aged guy, I think that shit's hilarious. I know it's for the youth. The youths. All right, let's get one more good view of the water and then I'll shut her down. Sorry for the weird beginning of this video. If you made it this far, I'm amazed, because I was originally gonna do this on the roof, but it's getting smoked up by a trash fire and I didn't really want to wake up other people that don't get up as early as me, because I'm usually up here before the sun. So let's have one more quick look at the water. And I hope you have an awesome weekend, because it's already Saturday over here, so. What's safer? Just gonna watch for deadly nails. It's my hot ride. Apparently a girl's scooter, but who cares? Thing's badass. I was sleepy at the beginning. Yeah, I woke up earlier than I thought. I was up at like 5. Bless up. Mites all crucking fighty. Love Brisbane. Actually, we were just talking about this the other day. Brisbane's awesome. Used to love going there when I lived on the Gold Coast. Bless up Frank. Don't buck the toes, yeah. Not too bad. I really want to get good service next year, this year, when I'm at Malco's place, so I can do a walk around like this, because it'd be so cool to go on a big hike and have service. Be amazing. Oh yeah. See those little waves? Is there sharks in the water? There are, but it's not really a worry. I have not heard of attacks here really. Reptile merch. Nothing happened to Shauna. I don't know what you're talking about, Sean. Shauna and Chanel are good. I talked to them even yesterday. Well, not talked to them, but just WhatsApp or whatever. All right, guys. Let's call it. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. All your support of Ross Kitchen, it means the world to me and Malco, and it's been another amazing year, and there's a lot more great content. You might have noticed this month was a bit chill. You know, you get a little burnt out because it's kind of a never-ending thing. I haven't taken more than 3 days off, and it was close to a year, so definitely took January off a bit, but now we're gonna get back on it full on. So mad respect. Please check out our Patreon, Ross Kitchen, and enjoy your lovely weekend, and I'll leave you with this.